So the difference between no parking and no stopping. When you see the no stopping sign, it literally means no stopping. So the only time you could stop your car is if you have to avoid a conflict with the traffic that's there. No parking means don't park the car, put it into park, take the key out, lock the door, and walk away. But you could stop your vehicle to load or unload passengers or things.